underhook.
Yeah, so you're doing your at the back. Comes up, pulse, good, step around, good. Yeah. Now, we don't want that arm trapped in there this time. On this side?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, get that knee over his shoulder. Yep, there you go. So you just nuts on his head. Good. Mm-hmm. Yep, so when you're ready to attack, yep, lock up your Kimura grip. Yep, so pull your right arm out. Pull your right arm out. There you go. Grab his wrist with your right hand. Good. Yes. There we go. Okay. Nope. Yep, there you go. Keep spinning. Step. Good. Fall to your right. Fall to your right. Good. Yep, get free that left leg. Tuck it under his hand. Yes. Now put it over his shoulder. Yep, there you go.
Okay.
Yep, so when you're ready to go, yep, grab his tricep with your left hand.
Should I try to get up?
You can, but I mean, same difference. Yep, take your leg off his head and grab his head with your right hand. Yep, now grab your shin.
Same thing.
No, over top. Over top. Over top. No, over top. There we go. Yep, lock it up. Yep, no, take that left hand out of it. Yeah, no, just wrap, just hug your hands together. There you go. Yep, good job. It sucks. You're in a really good position. Yep, fall to your right. Don't just try to pull that foot out. There you go. Make that grip. Yep, making that space to get through. Yep, now we don't have the armbar option in this one. Good. Yep. Yep. Gable, grip your hands around your leg. Yep, get your leg in there too. Yes. Or not. Sometimes you don't need to. Okay, lock up the Kimura. Right arm around. Nope, right arm dives in. Yep, back hand. The one behind him always dives in. Yep, grab his wrist with the other hand. Yep.
Okay.
Yep. That's fine. Thumbs. No thumbs. Yes. Yep, slide your right knee forward. Yep, step up with your left foot. Whoop, there you go. Fall to your left hip. I know, we should have taught you the Kimura before we taught you all the rest of this, but it's Saturday and let's have some fun. Yep, right foot all the way into his, up, right under his elbow. Whoop, tuck it in there. Good. Yep, trying to get that foot to the ground. Yep, yep, open it up. Wrap the head. Yep, grab your shin right away. Good, yep, foot on the hip. Yep, lock it up, pull everything to, yes. That arm across the neck is so powerful. Down, slide, yeah, falling. Free the leg, yep, wrap, good. Hip, foot on the hip. Yep, you got to close that up so that right arm doesn't come free. Good. Now for this one, his arm's in front of his face, so it's going to be a little bit shittier. It's going to hurt a little bit more.
It gets on the back.
But it works. Yep. Pop that spine. Yep. Put your right foot on the ground next to his head. Yep. There you go. Open it up. Grab his head. Yep. All the way to your shin. Shin, shin, shin. Yep. Fall to your right. Hold your right. There you go. Yep. Let your, now see how your knee is still to the ground. You feel all the space there? Yes. Yep. Lock it up. Yep. No, don't ever grab your foot. Your foot will break.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to grab here. Around the leg. Around the leg. Around the leg. Yep, right there. Around the head. Yep. Now squeeze. Yep.